You're both hot as shit. Respectfully,
I know.
Yeah. I zoned out.
Yo, you want to see boobs? Bark first.
I'm good. I can see boobs on my phone anytime.
Famous.
I'm famous. No, I'm not. I'm famous on Pornhub though.
I love your hat.
You understand sign language?
I don't. I what?
I'll give you some basic. I'll give you a basic one. So.
Okay.
You.
You. Mm-hmm. You.
Me.
Sorry. Oh, smooth.
Nice.
Dude. I have a fiance.
You're 17 and have a fiance? How old is your fiance? The same age as you?
No, he's older.
That's a whole case. That's a case. How old is he?
In his 20s.
You're a victim. You're a victim.
I've dated him since I was 14.
Please tell me you're joking. Please tell me you're joking.
What?
It's Stockholm Syndrome talking right here. So how do you guys meet then?
That's what we went to high school.
And did he like lure you with a van? Like, he's like,
no.
Here, kitty, take some candy.
He's actually best friends with my brother. That makes it so bad.
You a victim.
Oh, she a victim.
Well, tell me about yourself. What do you do?
So I work in a meat factory.
Oh, you like meat. Nice. Good to know. But I have some meat that I'm working with right now. I have issues, you know, with it. You could help me with that.
Sure.
Let's go!
And I also go by the name of Backbreaker. Username.
Yeah, my title is Soul Snatcher.
For real? You're gonna show me that later on. Please do. Join the dark side. We've been expecting you.
The dark side?
Yeah. Join the dark side. We need some soul snatchers on our team.
Okay.
Are you gonna say the N-word? Did she give you the N-word pass?
How do you know?
It's okay. This is the fifth time it's happened today. It's alright.
Do it.
What was that? The way you said it, what the fuck? Bro.
Huh? I'm so slow, I'm sorry.
You on like 15 frames per second, eh? Like the fuck?
Yeah. Wait. I just like no.
Did your dad hit you like Chris Brown?
If I like Chris Brown? I mean yes.
That explains why you're slow. If you hit a computer too hard, it'll stop working. What? Why did he have a vibrator? Knock knock.
Who's there?
Candace.
Candace,
heart belong to you?
No.
She told me put my heart in a bag and nobody gets hurt. And where are you from?
Philippines.
How do you say I love you in your language?
Mahal
kita. Oh, mahal de kita.
Mahal kita.
Say all the girls on the planet that are your age are watching you right now. What would you say to them?
Hey, yo, what's good, baby girl?
Do you do magic?
Yeah, I'm a magician.
Okay. Could you make my dad come back with magic?
No, man.
Okay.
And do you have YouTube channel?
No, on Pornhub. If you subscribe, I'll give you the BLM discount. Watch my premium videos if you want.
Bro, I have a premium account on Pornhub.
You have a premium account on Pornhub? Wait,
yeah.
Who the hell has a premium account? So can you tell me what's the difference between a premium Pornhub account and a normal account?
Nothing, bro. Now premium is free and free is premium.
So why do you buy it?
2 years ago, I didn't know that.
So they scammed you. Damn. What the fuck? Who has a premium Pornhub account? Nobody has a premium. I'm looking to, like, buy a PS5 from you. Do you have a PS5?
No, I don't.
Damn. Do you have a mom?
Yep, I do.
Is she accepting sugar babies?
Yeah, probably.
Do you think she could buy me a PS5, potentially, if I, like, played my cards right?
You might need it more.
If you give me her Instagram or Snap, that'll help out a lot. You know, or her number. I could, like... Okay. Damn! This video is brought to you by Mr. Beast. If you answer this one question, you'll win $1,000. You ready?
Yeah. Yes, okay. Yes.
Who is in Paris?
Huh?
Who is in Paris?
Nemor Maraj Tega! No.
Yes.
No, 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 dira, sam
rekla. Ne, ne, mom tega rekla. Kad mame pa ekspozi me po da TikToku imam
joj to. The word begins with N. The word begins with N and ends with
N. I know.
Yeah, so who's in Paris? God damn it.
Hi. Oh, I like glasses.
You were so enthusiastic.
I know.
You definitely have BLM in your bio.
Is that a black person?
Yes, I'm a black person.
How do you feel being a black person?
I feel like people see the stereotype before me as a person, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, I get that.
What are the pros and cons?
Yeah, you got a pros and cons list?
Girls always think I have a bigger dick than I actually do, I guess. Yeah, that's a pro. A con? People think I'm gonna rob them for some reason. Like, the only thing I'm capable of stealing are hearts. Like, the fuck?
That's up there.
Stole mine.
Oh, shit. Like, drop the snap and drop the Insta so I can, like, you know, send you some stuff. You know, some of the pics.
What pics?
You know, the pics. The pics that guys send on a daily basis. Like, no, memes. Memes, I meant memes. Are you emo?
Do I look emo?
Show me your wrists. Show me your wrists.
Oh my god. Nigga, you dumb.
You are not half black, ma'am. You are full Caucasian. Show me a picture of your dad.
I'm white, Dominican, and black.
Okay, show me the person in your family that's black then.
Oh, hold on.
So do you say the N-word just casually like that in public?
Yeah.
No way. That would cause too much trouble. Did your dad leave you? I feel your pain, Shaniqua. It's okay. Smile. If you like black dick. Did you just continue smiling? Nice to meet you. My name's Will.
Hi, how are you?
Hi. If you didn't notice, I'm black and I also have a dick.
Oh, that's crazy. Oh my god.
Do it be squirting? Do it be creaming?
Sorry. Do you?
Sorry, I have Tourette's. I have Tourette's. Are you cosplaying as something? A gamer girl? You're cosplaying as a gamer girl? Are you cosplaying as a single mom?
I'm always a gamer girl. Ooh, motherfucker.
Don't ever do that again. Where are the hoes at?
One of them's right here.
How you doing, Charlie? What's poppin', hey? Wait, how old are you?
Me?
Yes.
17.
Oh, dear lord. FBI, open up! Hi, nice to meet you. Where are you from? Okay. I'm just gonna assume that wasn't racially motivated. You have nice nipples, wow.
Nigga.
Take BLM out your bio right now. Guys, where are you from?
Sweden.
Yep. Sweden? Do you get a lot of black guys there?
Yeah.
That took way too long to answer. I could be the first black guy you've ever met.
You should come to Sweden.
What's in it for me if I come to Sweden? What do I get in return? Like?
Two girls.
Say less. Let's go. Okay, yeah, sure. I'll pull up to Sweden, you know, with a BBC. Yeah. Big black cake. Big black cake. You're thinking of something else. Big black cake. Yeah.
I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, sure. Let's go! Hey, bro, what's good?
It was bad.
You're bad.
Damn. Hey, nah, bro.
Pause. What was that?
Hi.
I love your forehead. Hi, nice to meet you guys. Where are you from?
America. George?
Did you say George? That's racist.
That is racist, Esty.
I'm talking about the glasses.
Oh, you met George, not found. Yes. George Floyd.
Did you just call her racist for no reason?
No, I thought you meant George Floyd.
But
I don't know who that is right now. How do you not know who that is? That's what all the hype was about.
You don't know who George Floyd is?
That's what started the Black Lives Matter movement.
There's no way, Shorty. Are you being serious? I don't. You are the most innocent person I've ever met in my life.
Is that like the guy from like the Spider-Man? The new like Spider-Man? Miles Morales.
That's gotta be racist. There's no way.
Do you say Black Lives Matter? If you skip me, you're racist. Oh, nice to meet you. You have a very nice jawline. You know, you remind me of Steve from Minecraft. You know the guy, Steve.
Bro, I wanna.
I like him for the plot.
But the plot is just.
There's a hidden plot behind everything.
What the fuck? I'm gonna pray for you. I'm gonna pray you get over your hentai addiction. I need you. I miss you. I want you.